行动党于立文昨天在其面子书发帖质疑国盟联邦政府决定搁置成立1963年大马协议国会监督委员会，但是他似乎忘记了自己曾经录下的视频，让我们一起来回顾。
In Pakatan Harapan, there is no more negotiations. We have already pledged to recognize our rights under Malaysian Agreement 1963. We have already pledged to return autonomy both in education and in healthcare, as well as 20% oil royalty and 50% of all taxes collected in Sarawak. No more talks, no more negotiation, no more empty promises. It is done, it is given.